Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Hello everybody.
Live. Hi everybody. I'm Hocules. That's Kyle Ice Wielder. And you are, in no particular order, Psyche Caves, Chris Death Rider, it's Lucky Seven, Noodle.
Oh, you can't even see my shirt.
Oh.
I'll show it off.
Oh, that's the shirt. That's from the thing
it's
that we do.
That's from the thing that
we're here for.
Oh my goodness.
What's up, Lucky? What's up, Noodle? What's up, Psychic? I'm loving the energy in chat so far.
Oh, I literally, exactly. I want to see you guys scream your names.
You know what? Everyone just starts screaming.
Everybody just starts screaming.
Everyone should be screaming. What's up? I wanna say your name, but your boy
my
Rob. Who's Rob?
My boy Rob.
Hi, Bonfires. We're just chilling in chat for a few minutes. Let everyone get in. How you doing? Tell me about your day. But don't be loquacious, because we don't have that much time.
No, just scream.
Give me three words for how your day was. The more creative the answer, the better.
And we're talking to you, because I'm not saying anything.
What's up, M5? Drew, the festive piggle.
Thank you.
Committee to the bitty.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is... We've seen some fake
panda
growling
reel has arrived.
This is a real growling.
Mm-hmm. We've seen some fake ones in our day.
I'm not gonna do this, but I will mentally ban you for saying the words milk webkins.
Hello, President Snowden.
Why do people keep saying I look like Rob Schneider?
Oh, that's... Got it. I understand it now.
Yeah. You're melting. Word. Bonfires lives in the South. August Stinky. That was your day?
Why do they keep calling me Rob
Webkins 101
Snyder?
Represent.
I don't understand.
Mm-mm. You get told you look like Ed Sheeran.
Well, to be fair,
well,
Chris, you do kind of look
you
like...
You kind of do.
You do kind of look like Ed Sheeran.
Yeah.
It's over. All right, we got a minute left. And the jalapenos that I cut from last night are still somehow on my hands after washing them multiple times.
Oh, we love a good jalapeno.
I'm really excited. I'm really excited to look through the art and the memes.
It's jalapeno. Jalapeno. I get it now. The meme. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I know what you're talking about, but they don't.
No, I know.
That's not good streaming. So we're not gonna be making final calls about who's getting points for the speedrunning challenge today because submissions are still being verified. We will, however, be spending a significant amount of time looking at beautiful pieces of art and glorious, hilarious memes. And at the end, we'll take a look at the current front runners for the speedrunning challenge. But right now, that is still yet to be determined. We will be handing out points for the best art and the best meme for each game, though. You excited, Kyle?
I am very excited.
Hey, if you could just speak the heck up a bunch.
I'm very excited.
Heck yeah. This is the Pop Tropica speedrun. Yep.
Oh,
this
boy.
Is.
We're going to do gameplay and everything.
We're going to do gameplay and everything.
Yell right into the mic. Don't tempt me.
Are you ready for art and memes that are being packaged for delivery to the Nobel Prize Committee for consideration because they're just oh so incredibly good at what they're trying to do? We're going to take a look at art first for the A&M Tapufitatunpuf Specifica Pataj Osigawa Tidudida. And that is the official name.
Yeah, please don't forget that because if you forget it, mm-mm. Not
if
good.
You forget that, it's going to ruin the whole stream. First of the winning. Thank you, Growing Panda. Write that one down. Write that down.
Yeah, write it
if
down.
If you forget the trademark, you will have legal action taken against you. We're going to take a look at the art first. Now, the winners for each category and each game in each category will be last. So if you're not seeing yours, get Build the Hype.
Get Build the Hype.
Yeah. Also, if you don't see yours, it is 95% chance that you either didn't submit it correctly. Thank you, President Snowden. You didn't submit it correctly using the hashtags, or you submitted it after the deadline. And the deadline is not the suggestion line. It is the deadline. Unlike the challenge, the speedrun challenge deadline, which the people that know, know. All right. Welcome to art.
Welcome to art.
The Shadow Demons, Bailey specifically, created a glorious representation of Merle Ambrose. And Kyle, do you notice anything about those cheekbones?
They are glorious.
They're cut.
They're cut.
It's really good. They're I'm cut. So sorry. I'm not laughing at that it's bad. They're really good. This is a really good piece. The hat, incredible. I don't know how you did it.
Also, detailing in the love beard. How you almost made a unibrow happen. Like, there is a very tiny sliver of skin where you can be like, oh yeah, no, it's fine.
Yeah, the amount of space in between Merle Ambrose's eyebrows is the amount of patience I have left. The monocle and the eye are freaking amazing. If you've ever tried to make clay art, you understand that that is impossible.
It's just impossible. You can't do it.
Chris Death Rider. One brain cell. Hey, Mayo. Does anyone remember the acronym? If you remember the acronym, you'll win nothing.
But put it in chat. Oh, yes!
Snowden's got it,
President
except they
Snowden.
Didn't have the trademark, so let me just ban Snowden real... No, I'm sorry. T for Teammates had a few beautiful pieces of art. You forgot the TM, it's lucky. You're also banned. Points off. T for Teammates had a few incredible pieces of art. Zal did the middle two. And this attribution is way off to the side. Whoops. I'm so sorry. Everything's ruined. Now, if you're familiar with the Wizard 101 TikTok, you may have seen us attempt to do character art in the form of makeup. And it is one of the primary reasons I have been looking at tutorials because of that performance. But if you'll take a look here, the eye, let's just zoom in on that because dang.
Talent. Oh my goodness. And my gracious.
Yeah, I wish Twitter's compression wasn't so crunchy, but dang.
Literally slay. Exactly.
Makeup is amazing.
The makeup is amazing.
And also, they made candy of their character's name. So,
I love it.
Just amazing.
Yeah, y'all really killed that. Amazing.
I want to point out that this person drew a hand, and it works.
I am also an artist, and was about to say, I can't draw hands for my life.
No, that's why Kyle has a tattoo on his hand. So he can hide all of the mistakes in drawing his own hand.
Yeah. All right. We love
if you
these.
If
you
understand the
it.
Type of candy that I meant, either we would have been friends in fourth grade, or you can be jealous that I'm going to go see Riz in August. And if you know, then you and then Late Night Skid, which fantastic name. I've been seeing a lot of their work over the past few months, and they're getting a lot better. The shading, the colors, the background, they're doing fantastic.
We had the pleasure of watching some of this happen during our little we have a little extra credits like talky talk, and we got to watch the art happen, and it was literally glorious. Talent. We watched talent.
Yeah. Thank you, T for Teammates. The Crimson Sharks 3. I'm not sure how this was created. I'm not sure if the resolution is Twitter's fault or whatever, but I do enjoy this image. Genuinely not sure what made this.
I like it.
It's cool.
I'm also not sure. I want the tattoos that are on... Oh my god.
Ooh, maybe we should do henna on the face. Made in Photoshop. Dope.
Made in Photoshop. Oh, per.
It's really pretty. I'm sorry Twitter's compression is so crunchy. Final Bastion. I cannot tell you how
this
many
was a close
fists
one.
Were thrown to determine the winner of the art for both categories.
Yep. This one was
gorgeous.
So close. It's incredible. Y'all really killed this. The perspective is wild, by
the
way.
The perspective is amazing. The creative choices, the lighting. The looking up at the bugs, and then I assume that's either a cat. I think that's a cat, but a part of me wants it to be an otter down there.
It's an otter, yeah.
It is?
It's a little otter. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's a little otter.
It's adorable. Yeah. Is that Gatorvania?
It's not Gatorvania. If people keep talking about this place called Gatorvania, which doesn't exist literally anywhere in our game, stop it.
This is my favorite picture from Gatorvania.
Oh, Gatorvania. Oh, goodness, Gatorvania.
We need a Gordon Ramsay of King's Isle Art. I mean, we have an art director, Carl.
And there is a Gordon Ramsay in Novus.
Oh, there is.
There's a reference of Gordon Ramsay. Yeah.
Harry Honcho, I would also wish that bugs could be fixed, but that is 100% not what we're talking about right now. Stop
okay.
It, Elmondo, Elmont, whatever your name is. Hey, Demon X.
Gatorvania, it's a thing. It's not a world. It's not a whatever. Uh-huh. Like, so, Mike Sears confirmed that. The one gauntlet that y'all got recently, the world is called the Bayou, not Gatorvania. It, okay.
right now the devs are throwing rocks at their screen going, stop promising things.
Stop promising. You know what? You guys are right.
You know what? It's the world has actually been in Wizard 101 this whole time. It's just no one's ever found it.
Never found it.
I hear the writers yelling at Ross Austin. That was a lie.
Stormcloud, you're right.
And your winner of the Wizard 101 art bonus point goes to Ravenwood. Not for these images. For this video. Although these images are cute. I thought it was really cute to have, really cool to have the community give them a prompt. Because Raven gave them all a coloring page to do, which I'm happy that these were transformative enough that it wasn't plagiarism, but a part of me was really worried someone was just gonna like throw three colors in and submit it. But yeah, anyway, let's watch, or rather listen to the winner.
This is
over here real
so
quick. Ignore
creative.
That
oh gosh,
it's actually a song
yet.
It's a remix. And it's family friendly word good. So we're just gonna listen to that. Thank you. Well, freaking done, Growling Pain. Holy cow.
Literally, this is so creative. This is incredible.
Well done.
Break it down. Amazing.
And Growling Panda is in the chat, so if you want to say, wow, great job, do that. He's banging his piano. And for the winner of the Pirate 101 section of the, are there any codes yet? That's not what this stream is.
Nope, none of those.
The winner for the Pirate 101 section is Wiki 101 for this work on the far right here. I spell your name, Psychic. Anyway, they're the winner.
And they're in the chat, so also say they did a great job.
Huzzah! Not you saying, hey, I know that guy. Psyche Caves. Let's go. I'm a huge fan of the triple sprint right here.
Mm-hmm.
Love the colors. I love the interpretations. Just call me retro. Okay, so if your name is a full two words, and then you want me to call you a third entirely separate thing, I can guarantee you it's not gonna happen. Not that I don't want to, but it's just when I see your name, there's gonna be nothing akin to that third name you want to be called. That's not how names work.
You know, I just say that I won and call it a day.
Congrats to the meme bonus point for the competition, Ravenwood for Wiz, and Wiki 101 for Pirate 101. Well done.
Amazing job, guys. Really good.
Welcome to the meme portion of the stream. Well, if you can remember what this acronym says, go ahead and spell it out in the chat. And if you honestly remember, you can find me on Pirate 101 afterwards. I'm going to give you a high five.
Yay.
I'm going to give them. Yeah, no, see, that's the acronym you're looking at. I want you to spell out what the acronym actually said. let's look at some memes. First and foremost, Demon Axe from Shadow Demons. Okay. PowerPoint.
Hello, people.
Seizure. Ready?
Oh, yeah, didn't it?
Hello, people of the Spiral, and welcome to Ask a Mob. Today, we are going to be talking to the one, the only, the worst mob in the game, the Buffaloon. Hello, introduce yourself. No, don't worry. Those booze and everything, don't listen to them. They actually love you, trust me. Anyways, let's hop into our first question. Why do you think you're the most hated mob in the game?
Because you're trash! You killed my friend?
Security.
We were only level 20, man. Level 20.
No, please don't. Please. Well then, that concludes the first episode of To Ask a Mob. Next time, tune in because we are going to be asking Merle Ambrose what he hides in his beard.
Holy cow, that was good.
Yeah. Holy, that. Holy Buffaloon. I hated that too.
Yeah, that was good. Well done, Demon X. Incredible. Incredible work. Love the content. Really good stuff.
I also love how you voiced the Buffaloon so perfectly.
Yeah.
You did great.
I put that one first because there was, again, a lot of contentious decision-making and hands being thrown over what was going to win the point. Didn't win the point, but dang. Anyway, back to the Shadow Demons. We got another. We got a couple of memes, laughing, yelling about wasting mega snacks. Have you ever raised a pet? Ever reared one, all the way up to max, only for it to fail at the last last couple of milestones?
If you're talking to me,
yeah,
I actually have. I've only had the best of luck when it comes to pets. Somehow,
wow.
I don't know how. So everybody can get mad at me, but I've like before working here, I've only had really good luck, and now that I'm here, I don't really need them.
Pet hatching my beloved. and they have a video. Let's go watch the video.
If the video. Twitter would Let's like go to watch load. It.
And do the thing. So this one is by the Frenzy Gamer posted it. Not sure if they made it. Pretty sure they made it, but they're here for the Shadow Demons. Let's listen. There's no codes.
There's no
Let's
codes,
listen.
But...
Leave me alone!
Wow. Hilarious. Ship fighting is tumultuous.
Yeah, it's good.
Shadow Demons, if you bring that energy back to the rest of the tournament, you'll be winning meme points. I promise. Mm-hmm. Wiki 101 had a GIF, two videos, and a static meme. What if you wanted to do speedruns, but the server said,
no.
And lost.
That gave a giggle.
Humor. And then again from Wiki 101, we've got another GIF. And I love you, Demon, but this is less of a GIF and more of a PowerPoint presentation. It is good though. Well done. I like that the font has little flames on it.
Because speed.
Because speed. And here's another Wiki 101 video.
Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you. Another one, thank you.
There's a non-zero chance. I was worried that was just going to play three times over, and I was just going to tune out and disassociate. Earthquake is only fun when I do it.
Get it, Ash Ketchup.
Get it, Ash Ketchup. I'm sorry, that name is... name. And this is slide one of three, so let's keep looking at Wiki 101 content. Good lord, Wiki 101. Y'all came through.
Yeah, I really did. I just realized this is a submission for Goobers, so...
I'm so just sorry, Goobers.
The name.
This is a submission for the Goobers.
Don't worry, we'll be getting you guys in a minute.
Wow. This video is about trying to help your fellow CSC teammates.
Yeah.
But they keep beefing it somehow. Aww.
Oh boy.
Well, oh congrats. Boy. Here, hold on. Let me just. There we go.
Oh boy, look at that.
In Wiki 101, for their second official slide, the crunchiest GIF I have ever seen in my life.
This brought the giggles for sure.
Yeah, it's funny. But, like, Lucky, how did you do that? low quality can be fun.
Equals funnier. Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yep.
Let's talk about the Goomers for the first time.
for the very first time.
Do you see the SpongeBobs in the background having a hard time dealing with this elephant man?
Oh, his name is Belloc, by the way.
Belloc?
Uh-huh.
He's not in Pirate 101, so he's not that important. Let's watch some Goomer videos. Goomape.
Oh, I will allow that for sure. Well, like, I do hate you as well. So.
So, Various Camp, I love you. This video is 100. It's a minute and 31 seconds.
It's basically the same meme for Wizard, but you're not in Wizard. You're actually showing your research now.
It's 131 minutes. This is a feature-length film.
131
This part made me do a little bit.
Oh yeah.
Also, what music is that? Because I want it.
It's good.
And the Goomers also had this to say. Me, when I encounter a Storm Wizard in Shrike and Rasulka, Pirate 101 is better. With my 2-pip blinding light and a dryad at max pips.
This was also very close. I'm gonna eat a pretzel.
What'd you think of that, Kyle?
Well, the pretzel was fantastic. The meme, that was funny.
I'm glad you're enjoying your pretzel. That's Final Bastion. Oh my god.
Wait.
I'm losing my mind.
I love how you said, that's Final Bastion. I looked at Goomer and I'm like, right. Wait. It's okay.
Okay. Well, congrats, Final Bastion.
Anyway. Yeah.
It's fixed.
Good job.
And this one is by the Sauce Squad, and I promise it is.
I promise.
Are you ready to laugh?
Stand back and peep the light show. Green Lantern's got this. Stand back and peep the light show. Green Lantern's got this.
It's good. It's funny because he gets beat up. Oh, hey, Jason Derulo.
I really like the two extra guys that come out. Oh, the
it really kind of solidifies the meme.
Yeah, the PvP players are really particular about challenges being fair, and Wizard 101 bosses are infamous cheaters.
They're that's it.
In case you didn't get the joke. Anyway, so that was Sauce Squad, but here's the Goomers and Final Bastion's previous slide. I fixed it. I hope you like it. I will not be taking feedback. And that was the Sauce Squad video we just watched. And now we're on to the Battling Puppies, who had by far the best, some of the best classic meme styling. Certainly the most.
Yeah. This is giving meme, so they were also very close to winning, specifically the first one, because I completely understand. The second one scares me.
The voting committee had a good giggle. Thank you. The Battling Puppies.
Yes. Classic memes. Yep.
Yep. Crimson Sharks 3. There you go.
There it is. Meme. That's the meme. That's a good one.
That's the meme. T for teammates.
Teammates.
Catbeard throwing shade. And a Peter Quint joke. Did I skip something? Oh, no. They just have two slides.
Oh, you know.
T for teammates also came through with the classic memes.
Mm-hmm.
Catbeard slaying. Literally.
Yeah, as always.
and a joke about Hercules, who's the son of Zeus.
By the way. Alrighty.
But for this one, we wanted to celebrate for the Wizard 101 meme point of the week, as decided by committee. Is this little video that we'll watch right after you look at this meme about Olive Garden.
Which, by the way, good job, everybody.
Kyle and I and some other coworkers eat at Olive Garden on like twice monthly basis.
Mm-hmm.
This was hilarious. I love Olive Garden.
Yep. We do love the Olive Garden.
We love the Olive Garden. Ollie G, we call it.
Ollie G.
This is why I was so thrown off. This was the one that won, by the way.
Oh, yeah. We, yep.
Congratulations, Final Bastion. You won the meme bonus point for Wizard 101. Well done, Annette Shutterclick. And for the Pirate 101, the Crimson Sharks, with a very simple but razor's edge idea. Very classic feeling for many pirates out there in the spiral.
Yeah, we love a good relatable meme. And I think when everybody saw this, it made everybody cackle. So we love her.
We love her. Well, thank you so much. The meme section, y'all made that absurdly difficult. So in the nicest way possible.
Hello, Ruby Swift.
Howdy. Thank you. And now that that's done, we're going to take a look at the two front runners for the speedrunning contest for last week's challenge. These are not the winners, because that hasn't been decided yet. But we will take a look at the front runner strategies. So in current first place for Wizard 101 is Skittleverse and Xander Silver for Final Bastion. And in current first place for Pirate 101 is It's Lucky and Noodle for Wiki 101. Let's take a look at the video. Now, Kyle, you and I tried to do a speed run specifically last week.
We did.
Our time was... It was 10 minutes because we use dev cheats.
We have power.
So everyone else is slower than us. But it's fine. Let's take a look. Let's take a look at what the...
Bobby the Strat.
I'm so sorry. I'm blanking on your names right now. Skittleverse and Xander Silver did. And we're going to turn that up to 2x speed.
Oh, boy.
Because this is a 19-minute video. We're going to jump around a little bit.
We are going to jump around a bit. Just like the jumping that they did when they first ran into the dungeon.
So right off the bat, it looks like they have very limited decks. Which, for speedrunning in Wizard 101, is super important.
That's a very important.
Fix your game? Aw, oh, man. All the feedback in this chat. Oh, thanks, bud. All right, the game's fixed. You can go reinstall it.
We just click the button.
Yeah. So there's some tricks and some mechanics that speedrunners at the front end do really freaking well. Something that saves you a weird amount of time is being able to slap spacebar incredibly fast when there's dialogue.
Ban all stone wizards on it. 1,000 damage per pip. I think you are a genius.
1,000 damage per pip.
That's insane.
Oh yeah, that's a Wizard 101 thing.
Yeah. The music at Darkmoor Gober.
The Darkmoor combat music does kind of go off. Maybe we need a remix of that. Wait, wasn't that what the remix was about?
What remix?
Oh, no, it was the Haunted Cave theme. Amazing.
Yeah, that was the Haunted Cave. I was like,
I like Pirate.
I love Pirate.
Look at them so, taking advantage by of these, the way, these tight corners. That's some real speedrunner strat.
I do want to mention how insanely funny it was when we got to this room. Chris and I, well, obviously Chris wouldn't know diddly squat about that puzzle. I should have remembered, but I completely forgot. So we just kind of stood there and looked at him.
And
like,
how many tries? Man. How many tries did it take me?
Was it what, like three?
Two.
Two?
Yep.
Oh yeah, it did take you two.
Pirates are really good at solving puzzles. Unoptimized
starting
corners
wars.
Be better. Pirates are really good at starting wars. We're diplomatic nightmares. Through this fight, amazing animations. Wizard 101 is so pretty.
With it pretty well.
I did show the Crimson Sharks.
We
meme.
Did show.
They
one.
Won.
So. We showed a pirate one that said,
oh,
"Hey, kid, want to buy some yum yum?"
Did I have the stupid thing over it? Here's the Crimson Sharks memes.
And then there was also one from the Crimson Sharks that was the "Hey, kid, buy some yum yum juice." That was also Crimson Shark 3. No, okay, that's good. You're welcome. Gonna keep eating these pretzels.
Not everyone skipped that fight. That was a big time save.
Seriously, if you play Darkmoor enough, you'll know the chi-chi cheats. You can skip a lot of fights.
Are you eating another pretzel?
I've been eating some pretzels.
Can I
yeah.
have some?
Yeah, sure. Thanks. Get it?
If we had prepared. If I had actual pretzels here and thrown them at my face when you did that, that would have been
oh
so funny.
Oh my. That would have been genius. We'll do that not next time.
We'll do that not next time. You won't see it coming. Mm-mm. One of the common bits of feedback we get about these games is that people
Senior
want...
Spicy, you're a terrible person. I'm going to ban you. No, I'm kidding.
One of the pieces of feedback is that people wish they had super ultra fast combat, and you won't be surprised to learn that one of the sub communities that says that the most is the speedrunners.
I mean, rightfully so. The combat can get a little, how you say, dull,
mm-hmm.
or repetitive. So I can see what they're saying.
And I'm seeing some interesting differences between the strats in each battle. Although I don't know enough about Wizard 101. Is that how you pronounce it? I'm not familiar with that game. I don't know enough to commentate on the differences between them. But I am seeing distinct fight-specific strategies, which is smart.
Yes. It would help the... Some of these bosses do have specific cheats where if you were to try to do the same strat, you would just not.
Yeah.
You would die.
Wouldn't work so well.
It would not work so
yes,
well.
Yes, I do believe it is pronounced Wiser 202. Thank you.
Wiser 202.
A common thing in speedrunning and in life is that you'll see that you are behind, but if you just keep if you just keep going ahead, you'll come out on top. Stop facepalming in the middle of my impromptu motivational speech.
And in life.
And in life.
You'll notice that you're constantly behind. Life does not stop.
It would be weird to see K.I. live right now.
That would be crazy.
It would be wild.
On a Monday?
Not on a Monday. Is Gume French? Hold on. On an unrelated note, I need to ban one of the teams from the Community Spiral Cup. Sorry, French people.
Gume into Europe? I do not believe so.
Can confirm he's French. Yeah, no, Gume's in Europe. Why am I doxing his vacation right now?
Oh, like,
sorry,
literally
Gume.
Is...
Huh.
Oh, he's okay. Yeah, he's on vacation.
You calling me British? What in the yeehaw do you mean, British person?
In fact, not.
Gumei cheated last year by being French. That's true. Goodness gracious, look at the speed.
Senior Spicy, you are actually correct.
Look at the
correct.
Speed of that menuing.
Yeah, y'all killing it right now.
You can see them jumping right before and right after all of the menuing because they're slapping space bars. So the father is Zeus. Man. Congratulations, y'all. This is a pretty incredible speedrun, especially. Wait, do you make up for time? Or is this just. Look at those splits. They're behind by 3 minutes on their PB, but they submitted this. Or is that just their best split per? Anyway, congratulations on your time. You might end up being first place. We'll have to see after the speedrun mods and myself finish verifying everything.
I will also be taking a look because Wizard.
Congratulations. And now for the much shorter 5 minute speedrun by Wiki101 on Pirate101 for. I said 101 twice and my brain reset. It's Lucky and Noodle with Wiki101 for Pirate101.
Yay.
I also have the record on like the best graphics.
So I've been really, really excited to see the top level runs for this dungeon because there is so much routing prep that you can do between each objective. Like, look at that. I believe. Yeah, Noodle is running off into the distance to find the next objective while Lucky starts the fight. Because also, the fewer players you have in the fight, the fewer enemies there are.
Which is something that we actually did. I'm proud of us.
We did do this.
We're so smart.
And Lucky's going with pure AoE. Fantastic setup. Yeah. Doesn't even need all the companions.
Boom.
And then Noodle slaps.
Don't even get the chests.
Doesn't even get the chests. Noodle slaps the next objective while Lucky does the dialogue. Noodle's already gotten more objectives. There are no raffles in this particular chat.
And this is also not canon live.
The amount of routing they had to do to map out every objective and to optimize who's doing exactly what when is not a small effort. And it's impressive. Noodle, speed up! Lucky's sitting there waiting for Noodle. Wow.
I wish that we could also hear their dialogue. They must have been in like a Discord call.
Slow on the first.
Like, hello?
Here, let me turn that up.
I won't have their soul. Oh, okay,
fine
yeah.
If you just cut off time and Bosom Bud. That's like the main fight that screws everything up.
And then the last fight, of course. But...
Well, that one usually has the same formation every time. It's just getting the placement on yourself.
See? And they're talking about formations for the fights. That's clever. That's speedrunning.
This is speedrunning.
Ugh. And again, these are the current verified number one runs. Once all submissions are verified, we'll be handing out points. I like the choice of gear as well. The Stitch is fantastic.
And that's a really good point, Noodle. RNG do be a thing.
But who needs RNG when you have AoE?
No, yeah.
No, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's just going to be a bunch of AoE. teleporting to the partner inside of the dungeon.
Very smart.
Oh, the camera just glitched.
Oh, no, no, no. I think he, like...
It started the cutscene for the boss fight. For a second there, I got real confused.
You went, now, wait a minute.
Well, that's the current turn on the audio near the end.
It's like right. The most fail one ever.
Three crits in a row.
Look for him in the How old did y'all mill. Skip close. The final fight?
You look a tough sword. Yeah, I got three crits in a row. Which is
they didn't skip the fight. It's closer
I'm
to the end.
I'm losing my mind.
Yeah, because
oh my stars.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I was
Maybe.
Sitting here like.
What Pepe was his placement? Okay, I got a crit.
My mind.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming by, Growling Pan.
And it only took three turns.
Thank you.
Listen, just because I have 130 Discord notifications doesn't mean you need to comment on them.
It's gonna be tough to get.
We're a little bit slower, but it's still doable.
Time to finish. One is I wonder if they're gonna pair up.
I've learned to spam the left click and space bar. How about you? It just goes
the spam of left click and oh god. Mary, and that's how you do it.
I got the good placement!
Okay.
I am interested to see how they destroy this.
I hope it's it.
I got
Please.
The good placement.
Super hit.
I wonder how many Come different on. Variations of placement.
Please.
Is Speedrunners will often.
Oh my no!
Yeah. No way!
Wait,
no way.
Wait, hold.
Do
hold.
Holding. No!
No!
Are you kidding me? That was the world record! That was the world record!
Man.
Oh, because of Dusty.
Wait. This may be it.
Back up.
The final four! We did it!
We got it!
That is actually
wild. Is that 504?
504.
Holy cow. Well done, y'all.
That was a really cool video. That was actually great.
Those will get beat. We'll be keeping y'all updated during the week. Thank you all so much for coming. Kyle, do you have any closing remarks, comments, concerns, questions, dialogue, banter, notifications?
So
condolences.
Obviously, we are going to be finishing up this challenge. The next challenge, if you guys aren't getting ready already, is house decorating.
The next challenge does start right now.
I was like, wait a minute.
The next challenge does start right now. And I will post that later. But the secret rule is that you need to have your character somewhere in the screenshot saying #CSC. That's the secret rule. I'll just go ahead and update that right now. Yeah, for everyone, unlike last year, there are no restrictions this year. There are absolutely no restrictions.
Yeah.
The housing competition has a rubric. But there are no restrictions. Wizards, your theme is evil lair. Evil comes in many forms, but a good lair does cover a few basic necessities. A workshop for making evil plans come to life, a foreboding throne room, and a gallery showcasing trophies or memorials to past evil deeds. Would you like to read for pirates, Kyle?
No. It's too tiny. Do it.
Pirates, your theme is the dream... Oh, and it's gone. Pirates, your theme is the dream home. Many pirates plunder the skyway in search of treasure to fund their lavish retirement. This is your chance to show off the homestead of a true pirate legend. Homes come in many shapes and sizes. So here are three major aspects to focus on. A bedroom of grand and cozy proportions, a party room for hosting friends for a rowdy and rambunctious party, and three, a gallery showcasing trophies or memorials to past grand deeds. Your team lead will decide which three houses get submitted. You get three screenshots per house. You'll notice that there are three sections to each rubric. Wow, what a coincidence. Maybe pay attention to that. Yeah, and there you go. Let me go ahead and edit that message so it says that you need to have
#CSC23, because next year, if we do something similar, we will see no indication. So put 23. Oh, wait, no, I guess just #C. Wait, they might need open chat, by the way, to do #CSC.
We can do a skull for pirate.
Yeah. I'm like, yeah, you might not be
Why
able to
do
it.
Why do I think of these things?
Because we want to be super creative in the moment.
Give me,
and we're
give
awesome.
Me a Wizard 101 thingy.
A happy
Any
face.
Any emoji.
A happy face. A little happy face.
I need this to not be...
It's so boring. Y'all could just be any emoji, no? Or does it have to be specific? Hello, Maddie.
It's impossible to take screenshots.
Oh, yeah, because there's no photomancy. But what you can do...
Let me show you my new my favorite Windows message is too long. Go away. Let me show you my favorite shortcut.
Snipping tool.
The snipping tool. It's fantastic. It's Win plus Shift plus S. If you use Win Shift S, you can take a screenshot of whatever you click and drag on. It's fantastic.
And then also, just like Celticlora said, you can print scream. You can also hit, or I'm not sure about Pirate. I know for Wizard, if you hit like F11 or F12, it'll literally take a picture and it'll throw it into your documents folder. If it helps, if you are participating, Chris and I can do a quick video on both Wizard and Pirate to show you the different ways of doing that. So if you aren't sure, we can always make that pretty clear.
Here we go. All right. Well, good luck to everyone participating in the housing challenge. We'll keep you updated on where the speedruns end up after verifications are done. And I hope you have a fantastic week.
You guys have a great week.
Wahoo!
Whoa!